outside somewhat, which is why they have a police escort coming and a park district escort as well. Thank you to Beams DeVore Slag Corporation and Simon Beams DeVore for arranging this. These will be going over to Steelworkers Park over at 83rd, roughly 83rd, in the lakefront Steelworkers Park.
No, I'll walk, thanks.
Good morning. My name is Mike Dimitroff. I'm a manager of art initiatives for the Chicago Park District. Very excited to be here to move the Acme Steelworks artifacts to Steelworkers Park. We've placed the first bell, which weighs 26 tons. Considerable logistics getting in from Pullman here with two cranes, two trucks, two escorts, and a lot of guys, and some gals shooting, so thank you. The next bell is going to go, a smaller bell is going to go in this location that's marked with the concrete. And then we're going to place, we're waiting to place the ingot mold. The ingot mold, there's a flag with a relative location here.
Oh, right here.
We have to wait to see to balance because the ingot mold and the smaller bell kind of offset the weight of the large bell. And then the idea of these is they become a backdrop for performance that happens in front of them. And they have a dialogue with the beautiful ore walls and Roman Villarreal sculpture.
Did you want to say more?
Oh, that's enough. I have to say, you know, I'm a Michigander, so...
Where in Michigan?
Outside of Detroit, Garden City, halfway between Detroit and Ann Arbor. So my experience coming through here was always the defunct Falstaff Brewery and then the Steelworks, right? And so always was this remote place where you just drive by and all this activity and industry. And then now when I come down here, I see the change and the looking forward, it's going to be, you know, another legacy in the history of the landscapes.
Good morning. Oh, I'm so glad to see you guys. I was like, oh.
Wait, I'm not ready yet. This is hard. Good. Okay, this is good.
I'm Sarah Coulter. I'm the executive director of the Calumet Collaborative. We are a new nonprofit organization working in the Calumet region to transform the region through sustainable development. One of our initiatives is to advance the Calumet National Heritage Area, and today is an exciting day for us. As steel artifacts are being transferred from the Pullman National Monument to Steelworkers Park here in Chicago. Today is really exciting to me, for me, because not only is this a huge logistical issue, but it's bringing excitement and momentum to an area of Chicago that has seen a lot of disinvestment and a lot of ignoring for years and years. What also special about today is that it's beautiful. The lake looks beautiful, and not only are the artifacts being placed, but you can see active steel mills and industry that are the lifeblood of this region for so many families and has been for ages. But today is special because not only is active industry being celebrated, but past industry is being celebrated as well. I think that's all I have to say.
Thank you.
Question.
Sure.
That's Beamsterboer that's doing the heavy lifting
yep.
on this, right?
Yep.
Good. Thank you.
Yeah. They coordinated all of the logistics, and I'm not sure. I think they might have done it pro bono, but I'm not exactly sure on that. Okay. I don't know what the arrangement was with the park district, but
they do know themselves as a company, a family business mm-hmm. interested in
And if I'm not mistaken, they did the move from the original location to Pullman
that's
years
my memory
ago
too.
In 2007,
yeah. I think, yeah.
I believe
so
that's correct.
So a while
yeah.
ago. So it's really great to have them back to help again and have a permanent location for these artifacts. They are owned by the Calumet Heritage Partnership, where they're the technical owners, but I believe some type of arrangement, either a gifting or a long-term lease or something, was given to the park district so that they could be placed here, be celebrated here, and hopefully enjoyed by residents young and old.
Yeah, thank you, sir.
Yeah.
Thank you. with Beast Trevor?
Yes, I am.
Okay, so this would be good publicity for them, I think, right? Okay, but so I don't want to give your names. It's up to you. First names will be fine.
Oh, name.
My name is Seek.
And?
Seek.
Seek? Okay. All right, so how long did it take you with this?
You move it?
All the pieces here?
About 4 hours.
Yeah, 4 or 5 hours.
5 hours? Okay, and what's your impression? You do work like this all the time?
No.
This is a unique
job. This is out of our realms.
Yeah. And you know the significance of all this, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
They do. I know what they are.
And, okay, so you have had people, maybe yourselves, who have worked in the mills?
Yeah. Yes.
Okay, and you do know that there are a minimum of like 20,000 souls who are thanking you today?
No, I didn't. I have no idea.
At its peak, this mill employed 20,000 people. So, but that would have been at the one time that they can raise the generation after generation. And they made a huge contribution to the history of this area, bringing in materials that relate to the Calumet history. So, we thank you and the company that you work for.
Beach Trevor.
Well, Beach Trevor doesn't usually take on tasks like this.
I'm sorry, I didn't hear you, ma'am.
Beach Trevor doesn't usually do work like this.
No, not like this.
Not like that. We really appreciate what's done here.
Thank
this makes
you.
A huge difference, and it opens up
no problem.
History. So.
Here we are, the three set is complete, the three of us, Terry, Oakley, and Mike, and what's beautiful is it looks nice from all directions, so it's provocative, it's monumental, it's exciting for steelworkers.
Yeah.
We're really happy.
Mike's created a destination, so no longer is this just a vacant piece of land, but now people come here just to see this.
Yeah, you're going to be hearing in your heads the stories that the grandparents are going to be passing on to.
Fantastic.
So thank you guys.
That's wonderful.
Thank you.
We're really happy.
Ta-da!
Ta-da!
If you want to do that with each piece, that's fine.
Now it's all jump in the air and freeze it.
Oh, hey, okay.
All right, Mike.
Thank you.
Hey.